Saw you at the Nike opening regional.
Yes, sir.
You were tearing up guys that are, how hard is this? Because you know how good you are, and it's almost like because you're not 6'5", talk about proving yourself. You do it all the time.
Well, I really do see all these 6'5", and 6'4", players taller than me and everything, but that doesn't get me down, I still have my hopes up for everything. I've had people talk to me saying that I'm really good, and I do believe in myself. I don't doubt myself. I've done that before, but I know how it feels, and I need to better myself at it. And I think everything will go good from there.
I think it's going to be.
Thank you.
How good are the Wolverines going to be this year?
I believe we're going to be good, better than last year.
I know this. If I were a running back, I would trust running behind you.
Thank you.
So what are your plans the rest of the summer?
Working out with my team and going to more camps and getting better.
Okay. Good enough, Hector.
Thank you.
Appreciate it. Good luck to you, man.